Hello, TPS fans. Today, I have just been out at this National Drive Electric Week event showing off our Zero SR motorcycle, and I figured, what a great opportunity to tell you a little bit about it, record a little moto vlog on the way back to the dealership, and tell you my thoughts on the machine. Now, this is the Zero SR, which is the fastest of all of the Zeros, with a 0 to 60 time of 3.3 seconds and a maximum range of about 140 miles. Now, this is the charge tank version of the Zero SR, which means that it can charge from an EV port, level 2 charger, as they call them. It can also charge from a standard 110 house outlet. The difference in charge time from being completely dead being 10 hours on the 110 charger and about 2 hours on the level 2 charger. Now, the Zeros being completely electric, instead of having gas actually show how much battery is remaining, your odometer, your speed. Zeros are cool because they have 3 different modes. There's the custom. You can download the Zero app and then change the torque and power curves, how much regenerative engine braking the machine's going to have. But the factory modes you'll find are Sport and Eco. Eco trying to save you battery and getting you maximum range. And Sport, which is where we're going to keep it today, gives you the most speed. Despite being as technologically advanced as they are, the Zero is actually a pretty simple machine when you get down to the basics. There's no clutch and no shifter, I don't know if you can see that, because the battery is hooked to the motor, which is direct drive to the back wheel. So there's one gear, and that gear is go. So, if this is your first time tuning in or you haven't had a chance to take a look at the Zero brand yet, Zeros are made in Santa Cruz, California, and just in the last 6 years that we've been a dealer for them, they have made leaps and bounds in the battery and motor technology to bring you a bike like the SR. So the big battery pack on this one can have a max range of about 140 to 150 miles if you're going around town in eco mode. With an electric motor, the faster you go, the more power is being used. So, riding around in the city, under 45 miles an hour, you're going to get up close to that 140 mile range, as long as you're not gagging the throttle when you take off. But if you were to take it up on the highway and run it at 80 miles an hour, you're gonna significantly cut the range down, possibly even by half, depending on how fast you're going, how hot it is outside. In addition to the long range that you're seeing on the Zero now, we're also getting incredible performance. This SR is capable of 0 to 60 times around 3.3, 3.4 seconds, which is crazy fast. My feet aren't as aggressively placed as they would be on, say, a super sport motorcycle, but they're definitely in a sporty position, sort of up and back, but still below the seat. Man, that HHR is getting it. The handlebars on the SR are low and forward, not to the point that they would be like clip-ons, but they are set quite aggressively. We're gonna take this bad boy down Ebenezer Church Road. See how she does in a nice little handling situation. Sorry, Subawoo. Not today. All right, here's what I've been waiting for. Let's see how she does in the corners. This little electric motorcycle really tucks in the way I'd expect a super sport motorcycle to. With the slightly more upright riding position, I feel like I have much more control over the bike in corners. To be honest, this is fantastic. And of course, I'm going to say that about anything with two wheels and a motor because motorcycles are awesome! Woohoo! I just like riding. But something about that electric torque, instant power, that acceleration, does put a smile on my face. You know what, TPS fans? It is hard to keep this bike at the speed limit. Since there's no gears, I'm not judging my speed based on what gear I'm in, what my RPMs are at. I actually have to look at the speedometer. And that could be dangerous. For me, anyway. So here we are back at the shop. I had a ton of fun riding the Zero SR. You know, honestly, I can find a lot of positives. It's got incredible power, awesome acceleration. It's got great handling. My only downside, I think, is that the seat was a little uncomfortable for my tastes. But if that's the only thing I can find wrong with it, I give it 9 out of 10 stars. So if you want to come see the Zero in person, you can catch us at Team Power Sports in Raleigh at 9008 Glenwood Avenue. You can check us out on the web, www.team-powersportsraleigh.com, or hit us up on Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube. We are hashtag TPSNC at Team Power Sports. We'll catch you next time.